I like this one, darling.
Mm. My name is Alex, I'm 30, and I'm all about the drama.
I like one of those nice A-line ones.
Today, I've brought my mum and my maid of honour / chief bridesmaid, Sally.
That looks a bit like a stripper's dress.
My mum is very opinionated.
There's a bright red one over
there. Oh, look at the red one.
That is actually amazing.
I want a dramatic dress. I want to go all out and choose something totally spectacular.
I love the dress, but not for a wedding.
A bride may wish to be fabulously flamboyant on her big day, but her entourage can have other ideas.
Ladies, hi. I'm David Emmanuel. Hi. I can see you've been looking around already. Anything grabbed your eye?
Well, this is totally fabulous. The red one is incredible.
Bold colours. You want drama?
Definitely.
You want drama.
OK, tell me the whole story. So the man in your life, what does he do?
So Andrew works in financial technology.
My fiancé's name is Andrew. We've been together for 3 years and we met on Tinder. Andrew proposed when we went away for my birthday last year in Zambia with lots of hippos and crocodiles all around us. So it was a very beautiful, very kind of, you know, African proposal.
Where's the wedding happening?
So we're getting married in South Africa.
Our wedding is on a nature reserve. It's beautiful, which is everything that the country is all about.
What sort of feeling do you want on the day?
Over the top, something a bit different.
I love brides like this.
I would like to have a coloured dress, just something really unique and different.
Budget, where are we with budget?
Pretty much unlimited.
Okay.
Nobody told me that.
Oh, you didn't know?
No.
Standard mother comment.
She has a great sense of humour.
Yeah.
I'm picking up the vibe.
I know, because I'm their only daughter. My parents want to make sure that Andrew and I have the most incredible day and have everything that we would like to have at the wedding.
So you girls, you ladies, grab a seat over there and be terribly, terribly patient because it's going to take a while. So off you go that way, darling. Off you go.
Alex wants to be over the top, so we can try some head-turning dresses.
I love the style. It was the style that first kind of stood out to me because I love the tiny waist.
This is very dramatic.
I love the waistline of it.
You look amazing. I actually love you in this dress.
I think that red looks amazing, but is it too much? Is it too dramatic? I want drama, but do I want this much drama?
Oh, lady in red!
You wanted drama. How'd you feel?
I wanted something different, and I think this definitely fits the bill from that perspective. Yeah. It shows my figure, but it still has that dramatic bottom.
If you were to arrive on your wedding day like this, people would never forget this gown. Spin round, darling.
It's beautiful. It is beautiful.
Do you think it's bridal, Mum?
Personally, no. It's strapless and red.
It's quite a step to have a red wedding dress.
What do you think, darling?
I don't know if I can quite get on board with the red dress, actually.
He looks like a big plate of tomato sauce.
No, Mum. So rude.
Yeah, I don't know if it is bridal.
It isn't bridal, but if it's bridal to Alexandra, it's bridal.
I'm really disappointed that she doesn't think it's bridal. However, my mum's opinion is very important to me. A red dress is totally out there.
Let's see with something else, shall we?
Yep,
okay.
Good.
I'm thinking this little number.
Yeah, this is beautiful. Even on the hanger, it looks gorgeous.
As the red gown failed to win over Alex's mum, we're trying another route to drama. Daring.
Well, this is definitely glamorous, for sure.
The first thing I think is, wow, boobs. I love this dress because I think on a drama scale of 1 to 10, it's a definite 12.
And here comes the bride.
Oh, heck.
Oh. Extremely sexy, definitely.
Very sexy, darling, yes.
The beadwork is beautiful, the lace is beautiful. The back of it as well.
The back is just lovely. Something's gone terribly wrong at the front.
Are you ready to turn round?
Yeah, I am. I don't know, actually, no, I'm not.
You brought your entourage, darling. You've got to face your entourage. Come on.
It's very hard to avoid looking at the slit down to your navel and your appendages hanging out.
If you're going to be popping around in that dress all day, the chances are that things will pop out.
I think you can look better than this shape.
The dress is drama, but not in the drama that Alex wants.
Next.
I'm gutted that my mum doesn't love it. I want her to like the dress.
So back to the dressing room.
So let's shake things up a bit.
Okay.
With a little gold number.
Sounds good.
The red gown satisfied Alexandra's passion for drama, but was a little too much for mum.
It's red. It isn't bridal.
And all agreed the revealing gown was just too outrageous.
Very sexy, darling, yes.
This gold dress is a stunner with a more modest neckline.
I love the colour. I think the gold is really beautiful. I think the lace is lovely.
The only concern I have is that the top of it is a little too conservative.
Oh, we're in gold, my dear.
Right, Alexandra, I'm dying to know what you think.
I think the lace is beautiful and I love the split up the front, but I think that I feel like it's a little bit covered for me.
Far too covered.
I think it's pretty close to being one of the frumpiest things I've ever tried on in my life.
Mum, what are we thinking, darling?
It looks a bit like a doily that we'd put a cake on.
I don't think I've ever seen you so covered up.
I think it's actually frumpy. I don't particularly like the colour either, to be honest.
I just want to add the drama of the red, that comes in ivory.
Really?
This could be the solution we're looking for.
I think I'd like to try it in ivory just to double check.
I thought you might. Be off with you. Right, ladies, love the drama of the red. Are you going to love the drama of the white?
Alex and her mum are not seeing eye to eye over whether red is too shocking for a bride. The same dress, but in a more bridal colour, may please everyone.
I think it's beautiful. I'm not sure that it's as wow as now I've seen the red.
We're going to have cream back in the room.
Oh! Tell me the secret. What's going on? I thought you were going to go for the white gown.
We tried the white one on.
Yeah.
And it just kind of paled into insignificance.
You've even surprised me.
I just feel really special. I think it's got the drama. I think it's got the little bit of bling that I want.
So you ready to spin round?
I am ready.
I love it more the second time round.
And it's you. It's the most you of all the dresses.
Mum?
It's just a gorgeous dress, but it isn't how I'd pictured Alexandra on her wedding day.
Okay.
It's very important for me for my mum to approve of the dress.
What colour did you wear on your wedding dress?
Aqua blue.
Oh, hello. So colour's in the family. Oh, come on.
My day is gone. I chose my dress and she must choose her dress.
It looks beautiful.
If she wants it to be bridal, red is definitely bridal.
Yeah. Are you prepared to make the statement?
I'm prepared.
Drama?
Yep. Bring it on.
What was the price of this gown?
The price of this gown is £6,242.
Well, I think we've covered all bases. We've ticked every box. You look stunning. There's only one thing I've got to ask you, Alexandra, and that is, are you going to say yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yay! Congratulations. You look very beautiful.
Thank you.
I just think it looks incredible. I feel glamorous in it, and I just think it's going to create a real statement and be something totally different.
Ooh, that's lovely.